This is a Behr laptop LCD panel with a LVDS driver board I got from the internet. It carries the RTD2013B scalar chip, and it was delivered with a cable for just one channel LVDS, and yeah, the display is two channel LVDS. I informed the seller with this information, but he just delivered the wrong cable with it, and yeah, also with this cable it's not working. So, and I was looking in the registers of the scalar chip, and I concluded it was set for a one channel LVDS connection, and those are the registers from this chip. So it's the RTD2013B, and here we see the second bit of address 28 is the choice of single port or double port. So I made an interface with the SPI channel of the microcontroller to change the registers. So let's see how this works. Power. You see a lot of mess going around. So this is my laptop, a little program I made to just modify the registers. So I can say write address 28. Let's see what happens with this one. So right now I'm on one channel with the SPI, so there are some conflicts going on. So now it's working. So, and I have here my my OSD. So yeah, as you can see, it's only the odd lines are working, so I'm just on one channel now because my cable is not working. But so right now this processor is on the same SPI bus as this processor, so that's giving some conflicts. So what I can do is I just turn off the processor. So now this one is in reset state. It's still just working, and now I can play with the registers freely without having conflicts. So let's see, when I read address 0 it should give 91. So, and that is the identification of the RTD 2013B. So that's correct. So now then I can play it a little bit. So I have my contrast at 63. So I'm going to write 63 on 0 and write 68 on 0. So I can play a little bit. And then let's play with the background. First I have to shift to E0. Now she is shifted. And then I can say 6C, enable the background color channel, 6D. See the background. So yeah, that's it. And if somebody can tell me how to flash my SyncMOS processor, I mean, what is the procedure to do this? What bytes do I need to send over the UART? So I have here a TXRX port. So I assume it's UART, but I don't know the sequence of the bytes how to flash. Or maybe it can be flashed by the DDC channel on the video cable. So yeah, any information about the flashing is welcome.